Let's get straight into it. So this is 4. 4 would be red. So I'm going to put on water colors. I'm going to start painting it. So I'm going to just get that. 4 is right. Those 5 points. Yes, like that. bogus or anything. This is my first time doing this type of thing, so let me know what that, like, let me know down below, like, what I can do to improve my technique. I'm just trying to be as delicate as possible. Okay, here we go. There's that. Sorry if you hear a fly. There's a fly in my room. I think at the end of this video, when I end this video, I'm gonna kill this fly. Or at least I'm gonna try to make it go outside. If it doesn't go outside, I'm gonna kill it. Yeah, because flies are so annoying. They're very annoying creatures. Alright, moving on. Number 8 is a pinkish color. So I can do the little edges. So let's get a bit of paint in there. There we go. Got the bit of paint in there. Just the edge right there. Like so. Okay, go. Oh, that book is so annoying. Go back and write down the line like this. Okay, this entire of 7, this 8, and this 8, and I think we'll call it a video, because it's gonna remember this is gonna take weeks to finish, but by the end of the day, by the time we finish this painting, I'm gonna make a video hanging up in my room. This is gonna be like a slow project for this channel, so there's no need to rush this. Okay.
Mm-hmm.